And now, your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Paul Janus.
Good afternoon. As a cold front starts to sweep in from the west, we'll have a southwesterly flow out ahead of it with humid conditions. But the showers and storms will pop up once again across all of southern Maine from the mountains eastward through the coastline. They will be isolated to scattered in nature, depending on where you are and how much sun we get. We will have some pop-up thunderstorms, could produce some heavy rain and gusty winds at times with frequent lightning. That all pushes off to the east with that frontal boundary. High pressure returns through the overnight. It's going to clear our skies out and scour out the humidity that's been in the air for the last couple days, making things nice for tomorrow. Showers and storms will come to an end, becoming partly sunny into the evening. 78 to 88 will do, and we'll have the highest temperatures in the Mount Washington Valley and sections to the west out towards Sanford as well. Mainly clear overnight, patchy fog, lows 55 to 60 with a light northwesterly wind at 5 to 10. 7-day forecast. We're keeping an eye on the weekend for chance of storms.